Arrays are data structures used for storing collections of values. To declare an array, we append a set of square brackets to the data type we want the array to contain. They can be declared with any data type, and all of its elements must then be of that type. We allocate the array using the new keyword, followed by the data type again, and another set of square brackets containing the length of the array. This is the fixed number of elements that the array can contain. Once the array is created, the elements will automatically be assigned to the default values for that data type. To fill the elements, we can reference them one at a time by placing the element's index inside the square brackets and then assigning them values. Notice that the index starts with 0. We can also assign the values all at once using a curly bracket notation. The new keyword and data type can also be left out, since the compiler already knows what we want to do. Once the array elements are initialized, we access them by simply referencing the index of the element we want inside of the square brackets. There are also two kinds of multidimensional arrays in C#, rectangular and jagged. A rectangular array has the same length of all subarrays and separates the dimensions using a comma. As with single-dimensional arrays, they can either be filled in one at a time or all at once during the allocation. Next we have jagged arrays, which are arrays of arrays and can therefore have irregular dimensions. Since we only allocate them one dimension at a time, the subarrays can be allocated to different sizes and then assign values. It's also possible to assign the values during the allocation. These are all examples of two-dimensional arrays. If we want more than two dimensions, we can add more commas to the rectangular arrays or more square brackets for the jagged arrays.